good friend of mine, and as we know, I remember this guy, a young 18-year-old, standing reporting to me many, many years ago, signing a contract, and now we're going to do an old-timer team this year. Yes, we're hosting the Edmonton Oilers and the Heritage Classic on October 22nd out there. So it's great to be here in Midland, and I don't know how you get to the mic and expect people to cheer for you. So that never happened. I'm not sure I ever will, but it could be back.